coming by the tower right now, the Holman brothers there. They were the national, grand national points champion in the Fuller World Drive class. I think that's about their sixth grand national championship. So we want to welcome the Holman brothers here tonight with the four-play track.
They changed the way on the sled starting the class over.
And of course they started early, so a lot of the guys didn't come in early enough. But number two should be coming up, and that should be Dave Ryan with 1S1. But we've got down here number two, Tom Morpeth, with blood, sweat, and tears.
You're one of them, John. I can just tell you, I know who it is.
Thanks,
I know the tractor.
Okay.
I'll wipe out tractor out of St. Mary's, Ohio.
They changed the weight again, starting the class over.
Downtown, he's a cool guy too. So you can say that about it. I don't have to. Hey, his son driving for the first time this year.
Where at?
Let's see, it'd be north of here. I bet North Green Farm, up by Monticello.
Here he goes.
Gets another one here for Purdue.
See that, John?
All right. Let's give a round of applause to Morpeth.
Blood, sweat, and tears.
A little under horsepower as opposed to the other ones, but always a good competitor.
And we're now looking to drive right by you. You know what I mean, John?
Good.
Wow, you got to run down some places, don't you?
Oh, yeah. I got points up here, man.
Tom Morpeth dropped back to pole later in the class.
Yeah, you put me on the spot before. That was Save Lives, old tractor, the S-Y-S-Y.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
I know that.
Well, we just learned something from day one. But see, remember, you left me hanging. Hey, guys, it's continuous. But, hey, believe in now, so don't do it to me again. No, I'll do it to you.
Yeah, Dave's got a new ride, the Y-S-Y.
The 5020 John Deere.
Yeah. Brand new motor setup. All new for, I always want to say all new for 1993, but of course it's 1998.
Yeah.
Sometimes when rhymes don't work, sometimes when it works doesn't rhyme. But why ask why? That's Dave Ryan. He'll be coming up shortly.
Mike Foy, the green string. Formerly why ask why? Taking home, completely revamped from the ground up by the boy team.
Every
last inch. Do you think he made it on?
Oh, he's going to be going to the 300.
One more time, Green Bay, like Dave Ryan. have any out the end? You think of a run like that? That the Red Gambler out of Palestine, Ohio, Tim Kane.
Mike Boyd went 294 feet 6 inches, 294.6.
It doesn't matter where. You could be running in Wisconsin, you turn around. Very big behind. And I'm not necessarily distance either by anything. I mean, Tim Reed, he gets around to a lot of bulls. He really enjoys this sport. Here we go. Tim Kane, the Red Gambler. You know, last year, John, in the Hoosier State, in the Hoosier State Track and Motor Association, he won both the Super Sock and Pro Sock division. That's how tough he is. See what I mean? Looks like this guy's everywhere. And then the Red Gambler, here we go.
Tim Kane's distance was 283 feet, 8 inches, 283.8. Tim Overmeyer went 274 feet 9 inches, 274.9.
List down here, the exclusive list, the gold list, I can say. The drivers that we got on here are the top pro stock trackers in the nation. So what you're saying is, you need an inquiry, come up here because we got it. All right, Mike, let's see what you can do here. 594 and 6 is what you can do.
Sarber had a full pull. Inches,
2 5 9.8.
better run that first time out.
Definitely did. And what it is, John, I think through the fire coming out of the exhaust there, probably a little warm. It's obviously a new job to drop to the end, I would think. But that's part of truck and tractor pulling. You know where you think you got the best chance. Sometimes you get it, sometimes it puts you in. One more time for Tom Morgan, who was quite here.
This particular tractor, Travis Dolman, is doing the driving here tonight.
Tom Morfitt went 212 feet, 8 inches, 212.8.
The fenders and everything, brand new. And everything shined up to the hill, right out. Looking good.
The Agrialis. Agrialis, here we go. The Hurricane, I believe, what you said it was, John?
Hurricane Alice.
Hurricane Alice. You get a chance to check out this mural? Check it out. It is very neat. He didn't come all the way from Kansas to Minnesota.
Travis Doman went 278 feet even, 278.0.
The sheet metal has the smaller motor of the two. Those of you that are familiar with the Masterson pulling team know that they got the River Rat and the Tinker Toy. The Tinker Toy has the smaller motor of the two in. The Tinker Toy is the blue style sheet metal and is actually normally driven by Thomas Masterson. The second tractor is the River Rat, 63rd of John Deere, normally driven by Kevin, but tonight Kevin gets to drive a boat. So talk about the advantage and trying to figure out if we're going to actually ride in the United States.
Kevin Masterson went 290 feet, 3 inches, 290.3.
All right, let's see what you can do here. Jeff Palmer, the Red Avenger, 966 International, very, very capable. Always a good factor once the run.
Take me out the left side so I touch that break no time.
So, another one up to each other, or we take another one for the
Alders.
Water injection came on. The water, that is
is going to be our driver, Steve Wickmeyer.
Jeff Palmer went 265 feet, 8 inches, 265.8.
You'll see this tractor a little bit, like down at the Miller Tree Farm up by Idaville, Indiana, and also at Idaville, haven't you?
That's right. They run a lot of different areas. They're running, as I look down now, 2-4, they're running the fifth spot points. The American Tractor Pullers, and they missed a couple of pulls too, so to run that far up, they're doing quite well here. Barely getting by John Deere.
Wishmeyer went 265 feet, 3 inches, 265.3.
Yeah, they're not doing too bad there, though. With that, John Deere, the boy team, the Green Streak, at 294.6, they are really in second spot. Here we go, the National fans. This tractor was the winner of the Plymouth, Indiana.
Trent Boyd went 297 feet, 5 inches,
297.5.
Danny Coons went 266 feet, 5 inches, 266.5.
Green tractors compete with the red ones. He showed up at the farm machinery show last year and said, "Good, I don't have a red one on the farm anymore."
Tom Harmon had a full pull. Scott Typen went 295 feet even, 295.0.
Take me to the altar, but don't tell her my name.
Kevin Masterson went 296 feet 1 inch, 296.1.
Scott Rawlings, wife, night bearer out of Armada, Michigan. Here we go, international fans. We got two out of the three now.
Scott Rawlings went 280 feet 3 inches, Dave Wace's distance was 254 feet even, 254.0. This is the pull off the 10,000 pound pro stock class. Sarver's distance in the pull-off was 296 feet 1 inch, 296.1.
The modified.
Big boys took a little bit of a
look. All right, coming up, Harden.
Tom Harmon's distance in a pull-off was 301 feet 5 inches, 301.5.
Here we go. I'll give him 96 too, what the heck.